know any, I mean, non-destroyed area. So if I will find this quickly, this video, maybe I will show it to you. But I'm not sure, so I will find it quickly. I saw it yesterday, I mean. Sorry. Maybe I will find it. Okay, anyway, so in Bakhmut there is no any untouched area. And that is shocking things. I mean, that is really shocking things. Hello, hello, my dear friends. So guys, don't forget about the likes. So kindly ask to tap the screen. And of course, it helps me so much with the boosting of the live stream. Thank you for the shell. Okay, guys, you know, maybe it will be better if I will not show it to you. Actually, you know, yeah, maybe later I will find it. So if not, you know, I think that no problem with this. Morning, Bulgaria. Morning, my dear friends. So don't forget about the likes. So just kindly ask to tap the screen. My dear friends. And it helps so much. Thank you, Vova. Thank you. Thank you for the gift, Ani also. So guys, you know, traditionally, I'm so, so grateful to all of you for your kindness, for your help to me. And of course, definitely, it helped so much with boosting. Russia blew up and firebombed it. Yeah, I mean, so there is no any area which was untouched in Bakhmut. So, you know, yesterday on TikTok, I also saw one Ukrainian girl who did the interview with the Ukrainian lady in Kyiv. And she was from Bakhmut. I mean, this elderly lady was from Bakhmut, and she said, like, you know, I ran away from the Bakhmut, so still there are some people who decided to be there, but it's not the life. I mean, everything is so destroyed there, and you know, there are even, I mean, the killed people just in case of the missiles at the same time. So after the target, I mean, if the Russian missile target the living area, I mean the home, so there are quite lots of people who hiding in the basement, and it is impossible to get that people out of there. So it means the people dying there inside, you know, they have no any option than just to die inside of their on that construction. You know, it's so sad, guys, to admit such things early morning especially. But you know, as we mentioned about the Bakhmut, I think it will be so wrong, you know, if I will silent about it. Why that a beautiful woman like you have no man to take care of you? Who tell you such stories that there is no one who take care of me? That is not true. I'm in Kyiv, thank you. Are Ukrainian dating sites real? No, that is fake. By the way, guys, you know, this guy asked me, so take care and don't use Ukrainian websites. Websites of dating websites, because it's a scam. So, you know, sorry to admit the truth, even despite the war, so there are lots of people who are earning the money on scamming the foreigners and in general on scamming the people. So that's why, like, if you wanted to date the Ukrainians, so I don't know, use the Instagram, I don't know, use the real life, you know, just go to the restaurant, I don't know, like, try to meet the people on the street, but, you know, the website is just a scam. So, unfortunately, there are lots of people who use that for tricking the foreigners. I'm sorry to admit that truth. Russian is a terroristic state. Thank you for your message. Thank you one more time. I'm so grateful for your message here. You are so pretty, thank you. Even with my like lion hairstyle, I'm today without the hairstyle at all. But I thought, you know, today I'm planning to go to the gym, and you know, I thought, like, no big issue if I will have the hairstyle or not. After the gym I will lose the hairstyle. Yeah, so it will be damaged. Morning friends. Yeah, so today, you know, I will go to the gym, but you know, I will start with the gymnastics, so it will not be like really the training, so just will be some very, very light exercises, you know, because, you know, I need for my muscles to remember, you know, how to work and all the things. So it will be very, very like gymnastic, you know, it will be maximum. Thank you, friends. Yeah, just the simple exercise. Yeah, more like the morning gymnastic, yeah. So, like the yoga. Yeah, because for me it is forbidden and also still go to the gym. But so some activity I need slowly to add the activity, because you know, if I will not, like, not go to the gym for the 1 month and after that I returned, it can be the problem. I mean, so that's why, like, I need slowly to add more and more like exercises, but in very like slow and in very like light regime. So no any like weight, not working with the weight, not do any some like hard cardio, especially no cardio at all. Many Ukrainians don't like Russian. Is that true? Of course that is true. I'm sorry to admit the truth, but that is true.